name is Helen and welcome to the Agilent U1115A Remote Logging Display Quick Start video.
The Agilent U1115A Remote Logging Display is designed to work with all Agilent U1200 series handheld meters.
This is a remote link solution which allows users to view up to 4 handheld meters simultaneously from an extended distance of up to 100 meters with a U1117A within the line of sight. In this short video, I will show you how to quick start the U1115A. First, let's have a look at the U1115A. It has a large display with a battery indicator, time indicator, and sample annunciator. These are the function keys, and these are the navigation keys. This is the logger key, and this is the meter key. The external power port is at the right side of the display. The port allows you to supply external power to the U1115A through the micro USB port. This is the slide power switch, either to turn the U1115A on or off. This is the stand. And the batteries are located here. With the U1115A, you can easily connect up to 4 handheld meters. Please ensure that the link LED at the RL to Bluetooth adapter is blinking before establishing a connection. If it's not blinking, do try to power cycle it. Next, press the connect button and it will lead you to the connection manager as shown here. Then, press enter to add devices. Press scan to scan for any Agilent Bluetooth adapter. The U1115A will list all the available Agilent U1177A and Agilent U1117A, and you may now navigate to your desired device and then connect to it. Press connect to make a connection. The default pairing pin is 1234. Select Connect at Startup to set the device to connect on startup. By selecting this option, it will determine the number of meter views. I will just go back to the meter view, and as you can see here, we have successfully connected to the U1117A Bluetooth adapter to our U1115A. Repeat these steps to connect to the rest of the meters. You can also set your meter views according to your preference. If you have only one connected meter which is selected to connect at startup, this will be your typical screen display. If you have two connected meters or you have selected two meters to connect at startup, your screen display will look like this. Subsequently, if you have 3 to 4 meters connected or selected to connect at startup, this is your typical screen display. Once your meters are connected to the U1115A, you can now control the meters. To identify if your connected meter is connected, navigate to the connection manager and press the identify button. The corresponding meter will beep and flash as an indicator. Once you have identified your connected meters, you can now select your desired measurement mode for each meter by pressing the corresponding mode button. With this, I conclude the Agilent U1115A Remote Logging Display Quick Start video. For more information, please visit www.agilent.com/find/U1115A. Thank you for watching.